I like to thank God that I'm still alive. I had some niggas who didn't make it to see 25. Mom's working 3 jobs just to provide.
I'm growing up without a father, all I ask is why.
All I ask is why. All I ask is why. Damn. I grew up across some tracks off East Tabor Ave. The villa wasn't much, but it was what we had. Moms was selling dope, man, we was doing bad. On top of that, I had never even met my dad. At times, man, that shit really made me mad. But I was frustrated, more than anything. Trying to figure out why moms ain't have a wedding ring. And why Kelly living with a disability. I remember therapy at that facility. These scattered thoughts in my mind had been killing me. I was gonna let it all out eventually. I'm just glad I got people out here feeling me. I remember I dated Jasmine back in high school. You had me feeling like that nigga back in high school. But every good thing has to come to an end. If I hadn't cheated on you, we'd probably be friends. The judge hit my nigga Danny with life in the pen. Praying daily for that appeal, I know you gon' win. Crazy how we grew from little boys to real men. I love you, bro, with all my love, nigga, from within. My life wicked, boy, take a walk in my shoes. You can never feel what a nigga been through. When I was 18, she attempted suicide. I walked in on a leak and then I almost cried. I prayed that she wasn't closer to the other side. I was scared as fuck, I had the paramedic slide. A year after that, my auntie Linda died. And a year after that, my cousin Ricky died. I almost lost my cousin K-Fo to some op niggas. Now we sitting down cause nerds playing cop niggas. Look, I learned a lot in my lifetime. Fear none but God, cause he with me all the time. I can never let another person stop my grind. Let me tell you about this Fairfield state of mind. Niggas snakes, make sure you keep your grass cut. These females can't stay down, they want you when you up. Cops supposed to protect, but most of them corrupt. That white man, not my president, fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Hold on, bro, spark that blunt. Seven.